the
Euros. Huh? I like miracles. Yeah. We need a miracle right now.
Hey, you nearly won the league, and now you're gonna believe us.
每一个赛季的收官战都不缺，最不缺的就是奇迹。大家看看我的身后，就是那个身后，这个预示着什么？预示着今天有了不起的事情要发生。但是我们当然不知道这个事情是什么，但今天这个比赛绝对非同寻常。今天比赛的气氛，现场的气氛也非同寻常，很多很多的人。我们现在就要找球迷去问一下，他们现在是不是相信阿森纳的奇迹。Like a celebration, right?
Yeah, it is. It's exciting.
What are you celebrating?
Like an amazing season. Look, I think the reality today is the odds are stacked against us.
Yeah.
It's nice to have hope, and this is amazing. And in itself, it's great to see all of this. But it's been a great season.
If you would have asked us last June if we would be involved the last game of the season, we would have grabbed your, snapped your wrist off for it. It's been an amazing season.
Come on, us!
So lucky. Come on!
This is almost like a celebration.
Oh,
are you celebrating anything?
I know what I'm saying. It is a celebration, but do you know what? If it wasn't Man City we was playing against, then it'd be a proper celebration, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What can you do, man? Some people are allowed to cheat, some people ain't, you know what I mean?
Oh, my
God! If you come out today, you won this game, but you come out second of the...
Doesn't matter. We're still winners. It's been a great season. That made me so excited to come to the stadium every single day. What more do you want, man? It's been great.
Can the miracle happen?
You know what? There is a chance, and I believe in it. But it's like squeaky bum time, really, isn't it?
But she's good luck. Every time she comes, we
win. Them.
Oh,
yeah. She comes to the Man United game, it was her first ever game.
Oh.
We won
3-2
in the last season, the last kick of the game. She comes to the Man City game this season where we won.
Yeah.
Oh. She comes to the Chelsea game where we smashed them.
Oh my God.
And our day is going so well. Every single thing.
Yeah, we were running a bit late.
Our train was running late. The train was running late, so we made it.
Yeah.
We got to the tube and the tube pulled up. Everything that's happened has been perfect. It's like we are going to win the league.
I would rather us win the league than England win the Euros.
Oh, wow, sure. That's a bold statement.
No, I don't care.
Yeah.
I love Arsenal.
You don't think there's any possibility of West Ham beating?
Oh, there's possibilities. That's why I came here. I like possibilities. I like miracles.
Yeah.
We need a miracle right now.
Yeah.
But here, all I can do is support Arsenal and make sure Arsenal wins. That's what I'm here for. That's what we're here for.
Are you expecting that to happen? Do you think that can happen?
I'm not expecting it to happen, but I'm praying that it happens. So I'm hoping for it to happen, but I don't think it will happen. But if the football gods are with us, it will happen.
I think if you don't believe, what's the point in turning up? So you got to believe. We might have a very, very slim chance because we know what Man City are capable of doing. But football is a funny old game. Anything can happen. Leicester City won the league. Who would have thought that?
What is your score prediction then?
So this is my prediction. So we're going to win one. We're going to be 1-0 up.
Yeah.
We're going to finish before Man City.
Yeah.
There's going to be some injury time going on in the Man City games. It's going to go on later. They're going to be 1-0 up. And at the last gasp, West Ham are going to get an equaliser, or we're going to win the league.
I think we're going to win 2-0.
4-0.
And West Ham City's score prediction?
2-2.
Okay. What do you think?
We're going to
I'm going for 3-4-0 here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going for 3-4-0 over there.
The best team always wins at the end of the day. But God, I'm so happy we're here. In this position, it's been 20 years. It's been 20 years for Arsenal. We've not been in this position. 20 years, let's go. We got this. All our might, let's give it everything. Let's go. Cheers.
阿森纳跟埃弗顿的比赛现在结束了，然后可以听到场内是非常非常非常响亮的歌声。虽然说最后还是没有发生奇迹，曼城还是赢得了冠军，但是你听他们这个喊声，This is brilliant. That's not a tattoo, right?
No, I painted my face this morning because I'm a real fan. And I've been supporting Arsenal for many, many years. So I've seen us win a few titles. Mm-hmm. It's been 20 years. But this season's been very good.
Yeah.
You know, and you have to stay strong. And it's people don't realise it's quite tough emotionally being a football fan.
Yes.
You know, but this year was easier than last year. And we've done better in Europe as well. So I'm really pleased. A little bit sad, but not really like felt like someone's died in my family or something like that. So okay. I'm quite happy.
Bro, well, how did you feel about that?
Listen, it's money pumped. It doesn't matter, does it? The thing is, there's nothing we can say about our season that went bad. Nothing. That's what it is. And listen, next year we go again. You got to lose before you win. You got to lose before you win. How City were in div about 45, 50 years ago. We was in a different division.
Yeah.
And now look, money pumped. And we'll soon be there to play our football.
Are you worried that you're not going to be able to do this again?
No. We're up there now. The way we believe a lot more than anyone else.
You nearly won the league. You nearly won the league. You nearly won the league. Up the f***ing toffees.
How did you feel about that?
Everton are safe. That's all we care about. That's all we care about. Everton are safe.
The Tories.
Everton are safe. That's all we wanted. Everton are too big for this. Everton are too big to be down there. We've got to get up. And that's what it says to you, mate. That's what it is. Up the toffees, lad. Up again. Fucking shit!
我发现这个时候我发现我穿错衣服了。
You nearly won the league, and now you're gonna believe us. Yeah. You nearly won the league.
How did you feel about that?
I think both played all right, but at the end of the day, though.
How did you feel about Arsenal then?
Arsenal?
Yeah.
Second place, that's all you know.
Are they gonna be able to do this again?
Arsenal?
They can't win it.
They have one chance in the 40s. One chance.
We beat the shite on Wednesday night, so we only touch the ball.
Can Arsenal win it next season?
What?
Every Arsenal fan saying next season. Can they do it next season?
Next season, always next year. City will lose one, lad. They'll lose one. Hopefully next year.
Arsenal are f***ing shit.
Can Arsenal win it next season?
Fucking why?
They are having a good time.
They are.
Is it hard to watch?
It's not hard to watch because they're celebrating just scraping relegation.
True. They're saying Arsenal fucked it up again.
You know what though? The thing is, if you look at it, like, 2 seasons in a row, where were we when Arteta took over? We were like eighth or whatever.
Yeah.
Like, now, we're up there. We just about, obviously we didn't win, but come on. We were close. Next season, I reckon we got it. I reckon we'll take it next season. We get a little bit more money, and then,
我们在场外站了有半个多小时，就是没有什么太多好好说话的人，有好多人也不想说话。然后刚刚有些球迷之间的冲突导致这个气氛变得比较激烈。我的感觉是阿森纳球迷有很多还是失望的，每个赛季其实到最后都是一家欢喜各家失望，对不对？这个赛季已经是我们陪伴大家看完的第六个赛季了。 每个赛季其实到最后，你过去之后再回看，可能也只有那么几个瞬间是留在回忆里面。如果说球迷会的视频能够帮助你留住几个瞬间在你的回忆里，那我们的工作就是做得不错。我知道有很多人看英超是为了看乐子，但这个其实是一件好事，因为真正的踢球、真正的强强对话，很多时候是不好看的。我们也都看过，阿森纳跟曼城打的比赛，可能只有曼联和切尔西的比赛是大家最喜欢看的，但是还有热刺队。 但是其实到最后，有更多的人来看英超，有更多的人来看球迷会的视频，这就是我们最想看到的事情。我们下个赛季见，不是，我们下个礼拜见，下礼拜是足总杯的决赛，温布利见。